This is Mike Waddington, and I want to give you today's trial tip. And this has to do with the concept of using an Elmo. That's basically a camera on a little tripod that projects documents, physical evidence, things like that up onto a screen. What if you go to a courtroom and they don't have Elmo, or the Elmo doesn't work? There's a great solution to this. It's called your iPhone. There are a couple projection apps you can put on your iPhone, and then you or a co-counsel, or you can get a little stand, can use your iPhone to take a to basically put it on the document, and it'll project that document up on the screen. You can even zoom in on a document to look at specific lines. You can highlight on the document that you're talking about, and you can even zoom in on things like a bullet. Let's say the bullet's at issue. But so my solution is, if you don't have an Elmo, or the Elmo's not working, use your iPhone and the camera on the iPhone, because it's much better than that on the Elmo. And there's a lot of apps that you can use to bypass the Elmo using your iPhone.